Steve Harvey, not the real Steve Harvey, the knockoff Steve Harvey. We're back at Family Feud, where the theme is things professors do in their spare time. We're going to book in on the red team. Here with the red team. Tell us about yourself, man.
Well, you see, my name is John. Yeah, I work at a field. Okay. I work my own field.
All right, so what are the three things professors do in their spare time, John? We'll move on. Next. Well, that's a mistake there. All right, three things professors do in their spare time. Can you tell us about yourself?
Hi, Steve. I'm Cindy. I'm from Indiana. Hey. Say hi to all the folks back home. Right. Hey, Grandma.
You.
Anyway, I think
take your time. Think about it, please.
Okay, I think that most professors just spend time with their family and friends.
Alright, you can tell me about yourself. Number three.
Oh, my name is Marsha and I'm from Minnesota.
Wait, you're just from Minnesota? You don't have a job?
No, I'm homeless in Minnesota.
Alright. Three things you best do in the spare time. It's on you. You got one strike.
I think they probably
guys, we're back here. I'm Harvey Steve again. Red team, they're eliminated. You guys pretty much won it, but we just need at least two right answers. Tell us about yourself first, and then we'll get on to the questions.
My street name is Claire Ince.
Is there a reason for the Ince?
It's two separate names, first last.
So your last name is Ince. You know what? It doesn't even matter. All right, three things you best do in this spare time. Here you go. Why would they do that?
For the...
You can't say that! It's not up here. Sorry, you said enough. You guys aren't excited or anything?
We're confident.
That's how we always do.
Back to me. Can you tell me about yourself, please, man?
Yeah, these two picked me up off the street. Literally, they just said they needed a third. Now we're like brothers.
Alleged.
No.
Three things professors do in their spare time.
Oh, I'll give you four.
Would you need one?
No. I'll give you four. Sometimes they like on the street. Sometimes they like to take hobos and two more. Sometimes they my cotton candy, and a lot of times they take with me.
Alright, I'm sure those are all wrong. It's probably gonna be eliminated. It's worth bonus points. Great. Alright, sir. You seem like the most vulnerable one here today. Could I get a name?
Please?
No. As in, like, no name?
Yes.
Alright, 3 day survey says that 3 things professors do in their spare, there's 3 things teachers do.
Murder.
He's a teacher.
You do that?
I teach things, people fall.
People are okay with this.
Murder.
Oh look! There it is.
Wow. Well, congratulations to the great team. Who won the song?